Live, local, late breaking. This is 7 News This Morning.
And coming up a little bit later in the show, some 7 School spirit.
Good morning, Grand Island.
Well, we had a nice day to get out yesterday.
Yeah, it was fantastic.
Go for a little drive to Grand Island for some 7 School spirit. And we got this very nifty sign. We'll show that in a minute. But we spoke to the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade at St. Stephen's over on Grand Island. Great kids.
Yeah, the kids were fantastic. They had a ton of great questions, too. You know, it's a nice age because they're getting to where they're thinking of maybe doing this as a career. So a lot of them seemed very, very interested. We had a real nice time at St. Stephen's School in Grand Island. Like I said, the kids all had some wonderful questions. And we showed our tape, and they all enjoyed that. And they did a good job saying, good morning, Grand Island. They didn't even need a cue card.
Didn't even need to have a teleprompter for that. And they made us this great sign. Check this out. Thank you, Eric and Aaron, Channel 7. And they all signed it. And we have a really neat picture on the inside I want to show you. Right there. Oh, maybe it's hard to see.
Oh, yeah.
Right there. Can we see that?
With the lights, it might be tough.
Oh, shoot. Okay, well, we have a very nice artist, and everyone signed their name on the back there, too. So, very nice card from St. Stephen. So, thank you very much.
Yeah, had a great time.
Yeah, and we have more. Well, we have some 7 School spirit to share with you this morning. Yesterday, very nice day. We drove out to Grand Island to St. Stephen's School.
There they are, the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade students. We had a chance to talk to them about news and weather and took all their questions, and they made us this nice sign right here. They're a real great group out there. We had a lot of fantastic questions, and we really enjoyed ourselves yesterday.
Yeah.
Up in Grand Island, it was a nice day outside. Had a nice chance to head out and talk to some students.
Oh, great. And again, this is the nice sign they made for us, a nice Channel 7 right there. Oh, there we go. And inside, I'm going to try one more time. Someone drew a very nice picture. Oh, there we go. We can see it now.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah. That might be you, Aaron. I don't know. Reported with the Channel 7 mic. Very nice drawing. And they all signed their names of it on the back here, too. So a nice thank you card from St. Stephen's School. So thank you very much, guys.
Yeah, we had a great time.